The dumbbell squat, you're either gonna have your hands to your sides or you can put your hands up like this, totally up to you. So this way you're gonna squeeze your core, squeeze your glutes. You can also put something behind your butt to make sure that you're tapping onto the bench. So you're gonna come down, hold, up, squeeze, down, up, hold, squeeze. Or you can have hands down to the side, down, squeeze, down, and squeeze.